Hey everyone, my name's Leanne and welcome to the Mojo Systems channel. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the Unity 300 Hybrid Flash Storage Device from Dell EMC. Before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. With that, let's get into what makes the 300 an impressive part of the Unity family. Simple and affordable, the Unity 300 is a flexible device that can run a mix of workloads. This entry-level system supports both SAN and NAS. It's perfect for the remote office, branch office, and mid-market. With this device, you get the highest performance at the lowest cost with automated tiering and flash caching. You'll benefit from its point-in-time snapshots along with its local and remote data replication. Also, built-in encryption and deep integration with VMware, Microsoft, and OpenStack will keep your data safe. The Unity 300 comes with Cloud IQ, a cloud-based proactive monitoring and predictive analytics software that gives you insight into the health of your storage. Proactive assistance and automated remote support makes ongoing operation really simple. Other key features of the Unity 300 include unified block, file, and VMware vVolve support, 3.6 terabytes to 2.4 petabytes max raw capacity, and 3D NAND TLC flash for maximum flash density and value. With all these benefits packed in a small 2U footprint, the Unity 300 can be a trusted addition to your storage devices. If you want to learn more about the Unity 300 or any other Dell EMC Unity devices, give Mojo Systems a call or fill out a quick form through the link in the description below. We're more than happy to help. Thanks everyone. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this on the latest IT hardware and industry tips. See you next time.